Today we'll take a look at how to change the butt cap on your tennis racket. For example, we'll take a look how I changed the butt cap from the Wilson Blade to the ProStuff Style butt cap. Here you can see the difference. The Blade butt cap is a bit more flared and has a bit different shape and is a bit shorter than the ProStuff butt cap. They both offer you quite a different feel, so maybe if you're going for a different feel you might want to change the butt cap. First we need to of course remove the overgrip and the base leather grip in my case, so we can access and remove the original butt cap. Next, we remove the staples that hold the butt cap on the racket hand. For this, you can use a flat head screwdriver or something similar. When the staples are loosened up, just pull them out with pliers. Here I have a new replacement butt cap, the Wilson ProStuff Style butt cap. Now I'm just applying some two component glue in the butt cap and on the racket handle to help staples hold everything in place. Now all that's left is to staple back the butt cap on the handle and let the glue dry. And now you are ready to enjoy your new feel on the grip. If you enjoy this kind of content, don't forget to subscribe to this channel.